decided to come back again, try to make it in June. We celebrate St. John, we dance and drink, we burn redheads and albinos. It's fun for everyone.
Sounds great.
Oh, yes, the children will love it.
Well,
yes, have a safe trip, huh?
Off Jerome.
You go. Jerome.
Bye. Yes.
Well, and so I'm going to go back home to Florence. Hmm. Maybe I'll start painting again. Grazie a te.
It was nothing.
And you've inspired me to use my real name.
Oh, because it's not Piero?
Oh, no. It's Leonardo Piero. Da Vinci.
Ciao. Ciao.
Travel well. Your family's beautiful, huh?
Yes, very. Especially Jerome.
I'm on my way. Relax. You all right?
We're fine. Thanks a lot, mister.
I think I'm losing my mind.
No, Grandpa.
No, Dad. You're fine. Don't worry.
Come on. Let's go.
Yeah.
My dear Jerome, I loved getting to be myself with you these last few days, but I think we both know that it won't last. I'm going to keep forgetting things, a name here, a story there, until one day I won't remember anything at all. And so, I'm taking advantage of having my memory back to write it all down, everything that I can remember, everything that mattered. I hope you'll tell me all about it. I love you, Dad.
Can we leave? We've been here over an hour.
Oh, a little longer.
I explained all the paintings to Grandpa.
Great. You know, I think I still prefer the original.
You're just jealous.
Chez moi, les forêts se balancent et les toits grattent le ciel. Les eaux décorent sans violence et les neiges sont éternelles.
Vrai village médiéval. Vraie exécution.
Merci pour les fringues.
On est dans le jeu là, c'est juste évident.
On va tous crever en 1497.
Vous venez vraiment?